Machine learning is a different style of programming and coding to where you're teaching and training a machine to learn data so that it can predict patterns from data that it hasn't seen before. Hi, my name is Heather McPherson. I'm getting a master's in cybersecurity at the University of Denver. I think the main reason this degree is so important right now is there's all of these cybersecurity positions becoming open as the world becomes more connected through the internet. I'm working at a company in Colorado Springs called Route 9B. It's a cybersecurity company that works for private and public sector. It's so important for not only the private sector, but our government as well. And as you see these events popping up, it's kind of a sense of pride to be able to impact this field as it grows. Women are just historically pushed towards other fields, and I don't really know the reason. Even in work, you know, I'm one of the few women there. Obviously, women are just as capable as men in this field, and I definitely advocate women to go out there and do it if that's what they have the passion for. I'm just so happy that I've been able to be a part of this program and in its infancy, and I can't wait to see it grow more, and hopefully more women want to join in the future.